Observation. Threat level Omega detected. Origin. Cosmic. Directive. Remain calm and listen careful. By search siphons what little power remains in this facility from us. We were promised eternal life! Caution. System failure. Catastrophic. Rebooting. Updating firmware. Estimated time. 1,000 years.
one that still beats.
What do you dream of becoming, Soren?
I'm glad.
But you know I wasn't always a soldier.
You'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
Just remember, whatever you do, give it your all. Okay?
mausoleum to hubris and corruption. Siradon is destined to follow its fate, if the immortal source goes. Try playing dead. Had faith in your abilities. Wow. This elevator is long, isn't it? Six deaths. Go reclaim your phoenix plumes at my idol if you've lost them.
choice of you to stop by. No one comes to visit anymore. I only taught society beyond mortality, and they have the nerve to make demands of me. To be free of pain. Without pain, how do we know we're alive? How many loads of this must I sight? Without penetration,
Yes. Be quick about it. I'm playing a game. Yes, it's actually quite brilliant. It touches on things of life and death. I keep trying to get a high score, but my character seems to die before I can achieve anything. Ugh, why must they all be fun? You lack vision. Yeah. Ugh.
Oh, yes, I was just... Soon, I hope. But it's just you and me for now. All right, you scamp. Off to bed before your imagination runs wild.
Better. I feel a sense of clarity and purpose once more. When you are ready to storm Kaer Shorai, I will fight by your side. And when all of this is over, I hope you'll have a happier reunion with your family than I did.
Yes. It seems grief consumed our muttering friend. She went up in flames, professing to be reborn from ash. Dust to the wind now. Ruminate on your actions, lest you live to regret them.
It. The path to Alduin finally lies open. I knew I saw something in you, laddie. Well, while you're off adventuring, I suppose I'll fancy myself with a bit of sightseeing. Fret not. By the time you get back, I'll have a fresh stock of equipment for you.